Hello friends, today discuss about the Power BI tax formula calculations, and this video referred to Mr. Unni Krishnan from Dubai, and I have recorded the video for him, and we have discussed the summary and totals formulas, just like summarization and totaling formula. So we have the data, but I want to data in the filtered data. Why filtered data we have required? Because we have created the one record here, just like we have created the chart here. And we have put the value, just like name and quantity here. This is the name and quantity. So I want to create the slicer for monthly. We have also created the another chart here. We have Ctrl Z. Click anywhere and click the this visualizations, and we have here the chart date wise. This is the date and we have quantity. So this is the date wise reports. But problem is that I want to apply the slicer here, like monthly slicers. So we have here the slicers, and we have give the month column in the slicer here. And select here. This is the list form. Do you want a drop down form? Click the drop down form, and you have decrease your size and put the any other locations when you have applied. So now I have here the report is like April. So every data is the April base. This is the filter. This is slicer. It means filter. So when you select the all over chart, filter according the selections. But I want to create the city wise total reports. City wise total reports. But I do not apply to slicer on these charts. Just like we have created the here. We have select this chart here. Click the outsider here and click this chart. And when you have the city, you put the city and the quantity here. So this report, city wise reports, like when you select the month, just like the August, so we have also affected here. But I want to remove the link from the slicers. But how can? So because if you have click the slicers, the filter the data or effect on the all charts. So for that we have created the new tables, do the tables, and we have the one extra column here. So for the delete extra column, right click here and delete here. So first I want to the data, the city wise data, the different column. City wise data, the different column. So we have table tools, create the table here, new table. And you can here enter here the filter. The filter formula, select the data, filter, select the data, sheet 1, and select the expression. So we have give the city is greater than 0, just simple with the conditions. Press the enter. And you can get here. Oh, sorry. You can see here, you all report in the new tables with filter formula. So we have just apply the new charts here. And we have put the data from the another table. So this table linked with your seed table, but we have created the new different table for the different occasions. So now if you have select any fields, your this quantity, city wise quantity report never change, because this is not a link by slicer, because slicer linked to C21 and table to the C21. So slicer not applicable on this year. So if we have applied the filter formula, we have written greater than not equal. It means every data which have the, this field have the city, but I want to some particular city. It's like I want to MUZ. So select here MUZ, press the enter. So your data appear only for MUZ. If you have select the different column, but I have another thing. I have applied the filter formula with two tables. So we have plus here and apply another filter. It's like C1. We have select the MRP. MRP is greater than 50. So need to combine bracket the both of conditions. So press the enter. Oh, we have the mistake. We have give the bracket here like this bracket. Now multiply for and plus for so see here, if we have give the condition, give the condition, first conditions in the bracket, second condition also in the bracket, and both of the conditions in a all bracket. But see here, I have give the MUZ. So we have apply here plus. Plus is the all. So I want to just give the multiply. When you apply the multiply, you have get the report with and conditions. See the greater than MUZ, so if a mistake, we give the equal to MUZ. MUZ. So do have apply the filter and get the data according your conditions. If you have the condition with all, then use the plus. You have the condition with and, use the multiply and give the conditions. And these features we have also apply in the summarization formula. So do you want to get the sum? Do you want to get the sum of the total quantity? So that time we have created the measures. Click on the new measures and apply the sum formula here. Here is the total and apply here sum formula. Sum and select the your range. We have to select the quantity, press the enter. So here is the quantity. And how can show the quantity? For show the your measures result need to card. Click on the card and your total we have show here. You can show here. So this is the final total. But I want, if you have select your visualizations, the slicers, your total will be affected. But I want to select show the one particular totals. So I want to show your data, just like name wise total data. or we have also do the calculation just like average and all thing. So we have not calculate on this table. I want to calculate the summary tables. So how can create the summary table? So for that we have go to the table tools and click the new table, and we have applied the formula all. We have the one formula all. All formula give the unique list. Just like we have summary, so name the summary sheet, and we give the all formula. All formula we have select the name. When you select the name, you can get the total name list. But this is the unique list, not the duplicates. So in your sheet one data have a name column. Name is the repeated many times, but here is the name only for one time. Now I want to hear total quantity. So we have applied the new column here, and we apply the sum x formula. So no sum formula you have. Sum formula you have sum one column, but sum x formula we have sum just like a sum if. Sum x formula, in the sum x you have need to give your data. So we have give the data sheet one, and either there is a column expression in the column name, just like we have quantity. So now you can show the result to sheet one and total quantity. Now this is the way of the sumx, but this sumx not applicable here because I want to give the conditions. So that time we have used the formula filter in the sumx formula. So apply here filter and select the sheet one and give the conditions. So condition is sheet one name is equal to summary name. So filter formula give the total data for sumx, but the conditions filter data according the name. And here is the apply the sheet one quantity due to a quantity and get the result quantity. That this is the your totals according your name, the summary. This is the summary. And now we have also the maximums, the minimum, just like sum x, let's say max x, count x, min x, average x. So we have the x formula. So apply the summation. But every formula need to filter formula. So first practice on the filter formula, and then use this filter formula in the sum x, count x, max x, and min x. This is the x formula. And this we have created the new tables, and this table we have also include here. Just like I want to give a table here. I want to table your name by. We have just give the table from the table data, just like here. And table summary here, a name and quantity. We have so here the total summary. So this is the filter x formula and set sum x formula. This is the very important part in the Power BI. So I request you please do the practice, and after that please search out it. Thank you.